I made some pretty decent progress today. I pretty much got all the fairings pulled off of it. I still gotta take off the exhaust and change the water pump. Put a race filter in it. Put full exhaust on it. Gonna put a racing windscreen on it. I'll probably get this taken off and repaint it too. But I'm gonna put all new fairings on it. I got all of this. Got pretty much the whole rear subframe exposed. I'm gonna change out the chain, sprocket. I'm most likely take the wheels off too, because I want to get those painted a different color, since the fairings are going to look a little different. But yep, this is it. I'm gonna change these levers too. I don't like that color. And then just go through the bike and just address whatever needs to be addressed. Airplane going above us. But yeah, just stay tuned for the next episode.